Hello, and welcome to the Gen 4 series. And this week we're at Darlington at night, nor less. I think we were at a night race last week, which is pretty interesting. We have 85 laps, 70 laps it says. So don't you know? Whoops. We don't need that much fuel. So yeah, I'm not exactly sure.
They're showing us the black flag. You didn't exit the pits safely. You have to drive through the pits without stopping.
I'm not exactly sure if we want to actually qualify or not. Don't think we do.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first time black.
I can just imagine this being a absolute crap shoot. Oh.
No damage, your car looks clean.
Okay. I'm actually trying to push the car a little bit. Seeing what are the actual limits. I haven't actually driven this car around this track all that much.
One more lap.
I mean, I've driven this track a lot of times, so I know what to somewhat expect. But I really hate that turn. Don't mind this turn so much. Which does make sense, seeing how they pretty much reversed this layout, in a sense. How this used to be the turn 3 and 4, old 3 and 4, and then what's now 3 and 4, it used to be 1 and 2. Because how tracks usually go about things, or how ovals usually go about things, is that you have a wider 1 and 2, and then a sharper 3 and 4. At least that's just how I've noticed things, and I even do believe there's a video talking about how that's the general norm of oval layouts.
The officials are telling us they won't accept the way you're driving. Your lap times will be deleted until you reset the car and try again.
Boo-hoo. Say 28.7, yeah. I definitely won't be running any time like that during the race. I will be taking it smooth or slow and steady, definitely. Depending on exactly where I'm at, I just might start in the pit lane, in all honesty. Five laps. I'm having a feeling it's going to be a long one. Info. So we did tube tire changes. All right. Haven't done a long enough run to know what we should do for tires. Oh, we're on the outside.
One to go.
Shit.
Next time by. You're
okay.
On the outside this time. The estimated SOF is 1,000.
How many people are actually in this
pit road? Is closed right now. Let's take opportunity.
26 cars. Yeah. Now I'm a little bit nervous. See, there's only about 8 cars behind me.
You have two.
Why does
Additional
this
sets
person
of
keep
tires
so
to this
on
race. Be smooth
connecting
and
and
have a
then
good run.
middle disconnecting? There must have some type of problem going on. Let's just have it set for that for right now. I'm having a feeling they're gonna.
Catch-up 6, car. Catch-up 25, car. Catch-up 6, car. Catch-up 12, car.
Wreck here soon.
Catch-up 12, car.
Yeah, what happened? Oh no.
About to go green, stay focused.
Alright. Hopefully people are not too zealous on the
The pace
gas.
car is in.
And watch me be overzealous on the gas.
Green, green, green. Car inside. You're up top, three wide. Right side, two wide. Clear inside. Outside. Outside is clear. Car outside.
I'm just gonna.
Keep low. Clear up top.
I was very nervous about
Outside.
that.
Clear up top.
Yeah, let's just let everyone through.
The yellow flag
oh,
is
no.
out. They want you in single file. The color's fine. No damage to report. Pit road is closed. Pasta 4, car. Pasta 15, car. Pasta 4, car. Catcher 12, car. Catcher 23, car.
Oh my
Pasta
fucking
4,
god. That car. Yeah, get it out of my sight.
Road is now open.
I am going to pit purely because
Catcher
I don't
12,
feel safe
car.
up here.
Pasta 4, car. Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. Right here. We're done. Get going.
Alright. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna actually make it on fuel. So far. As of right now. If these other people actually have damage, I don't want to be in front of them. Or behind them. Sorry.
They want you in single file. Jetstar 9, dark. One to go, next time by. You're on the outside this time. Jetstar 21, dark.
Okay, that's good for now.
About to go green, stay focused.
Alright. So we just need to keep on surviving.
Green flag, green flag.
And don't do that.
Inside. Clear inside.
Why?
Inside. Color's fine. No damage to report. Still there. Clear.
I swear I didn't mean to come down on you.
The yellow flag is out. Line up. Single file. Closed. Pit road is closed.
What was the yellow for? Car.
Letta 25 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. You've just set your fastest lap of the session. Pit road is now open. The color's fine. No damage to report. Jetstar 25 car. Jetstar 25 car.
That was kind of last minute.
The pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Okay, go. Line up, single file. Pastor 21, car. Pastor 9, dark. One to go. Next time by. Line up on the inside. Catch up. 11. Car.
All right.
About to go green, stay focused. Green flag, green flag.
Happy there. Okay then.
Outside.
Just completely block my
clear
way then.
If you want
to. Okay. That was very interesting.
The leader is running. 17.401. Outside. Outside is clear. Go high. The car in P1. Just set the fastest lap.
P2.261.
Caution. Yellow flag. New fastest lap for you. Line up single file.
That...
Close. Pit road
is closed. Oh my god. That was like, can you dodge the cars? Can you dodge the minefield?
Catch up, 12. Car. Pit road is now open. Catch up, 12. Car.
That was very interesting.
Pit box team, 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. That's it, go!
Alright.
They want you in single file. Catch up, 8, car. One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Catch up, 9, car.
Oh no.
Catch up 12, car. About to go green, stay focused. Catch up 12, car. Post car is
I was worried I was gonna get a black flag. Still kinda am.
Green, green, green. Car inside. Clear.
Go on.
Outside. Stay low.
Not gonna lie, outside, the cars in front of me kind of spooked me.
The leader just did us 31.75. Just set your fastest lap of the session.
Yeah, like I thought, I don't think we actually are gonna make it on fuel, but I think we're only gonna need to have a splash. He was racing us like he was racing for position. That's crazy. Bad.
Okay. The car in C21 just set the fastest lap. 29.256.
You gotta watch out of four though, that can definitely kill you. That the transition out of four can definitely kill you. That is fucking dirty.
Car outside. Clear up top.
Yeah, my tires are starting to go off, it feels. I wasn't exactly saving them or anything. I mean, they still feel alright, but I can definitely tell that they're going off. I was mainly using them to catch the cars in front of me. Now it's just gonna be operation save tires as much as I can.
I believe it's did a 30.528. Inside. Clear inside.
Yeah, I kind of let him go there. I know that they have the faster pace. I'm honestly waiting more on a yellow, or hoping more so on a yellow. Because I've killed my tires compared to a lot of these people. Now that this person has not been actually on my ass, I actually feel a little bit more...
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.2 seconds.
More comfortable. Oh no.
Cal is fine. No damage to report.
Alright! Fine with me. Yeah, I'm losing tons of time now. I think my tires just went off on a cliff. It feels like it, in all honesty. I wasn't caring about my tires before. Hopefully someone wrecks here soon. I mean, I don't know, it's just... If my tires feel this bad, someone else that has, that, you know, ruined their tires just as bad should be feeling it. And hopefully they smack it to the wall and, I don't know, cause a yellow somehow.
No damage, car looks clean.
Can we actually make it to the end on fuel? I mean, because if that's the case... Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna pit then. Oh, that's because I was in first gear.
Pit
I was like,
in. 10.
Why is everything acting so weird?
The lead is pitting now. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Might as well.
Okay, punch it.
Yeah.
You only have one tire set remaining. Outside is clear.
Don't want to spin myself now.
The leader is running 30.569. The car is P8, just set the fastest lap, 29.219. The car in front is pitting.
I probably wasted a lot of time on pit road, but...
The car behind you, pitting.
I shouldn't probably ride the apron like that. It's probably how I tore up my tires in the first place. Yeah. I didn't know if he was gonna give me space on the outside or not.
You're in the top 10.
Oh, shit.
You've got wheel damage.
God damn it!
We got damage on the front end.
And I immediately feel it too.
Outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side.
Go on, go on.
Clear outside.
Well, good news is we're already halfway through the race. Killing my tires, or this tire wear, or wheel damage, or whatever.
0.536. Car outside. Clear outside. clear.
How many more laps
to go? P4. Just set the fastest lap. 29.033. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.9 seconds.
I still have a 0X, which is kind of amazing. Shit, the car kind of just had a mind of its own there.
The lead is bidding now. Outside. Clear outside if you want it. The car behind is pitting.
Whoa! Yeah, this damage is getting bad.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 4.4 seconds.
Or at least like the wheel damage and everything is just, it's making the driving really bad. Good news is that we don't have a lot of laps left to go. About 30. And we should be able to make a top 10 finish within that time, hopefully. It's not like we're broken, but we definitely are not going to what we could be, or the speed that we could be going. And that's a shame.
The leader is running 30.177.
But at the same time, I do believe we can still get a top 10. I didn't even notice
the
person behind me until he was right behind me. Like, I might lose 8th, and I'm actually pretty sure I'm gonna lose 8th. But we should still be able to make the top 10. Unless a caution comes out. Then that might put things in a little bit more of a predicament. Uh-oh. Not sure what you were doing up there, buddy.
car 1 has taken the lead.
My god, the car wants to drift down to the left.
The leader is running 30.464. The car behind is pitting. The car outside. Clear outside. Behind is closing on you. The gap is 2.2 seconds.
That was a hard hit. It should be 20 to go, since I'm a lap down. I wonder if the cars that haven't up front, pretty sure they haven't pitted, or the cars that haven't pitted yet, or the lead lap cars, they haven't pitted yet, and I'm pretty sure they can't make it to the end on fuel.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 1.2 seconds.
Yeah, whenever I try to go up high, it doesn't work. I need to stay down low.
Outside. Clear up top. Car outside.
Shit.
Clear up top. Car outside. Clear outside if you want it. Outside. Outside is clear. The leader just did a 30.737.
Gonna hit a sorry for
the car behind
everyone. Because that was quite stupid. Gonna wreck multiple people just then.
Losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.4 seconds.
I am gonna try to. I even though I'm not. No, I can't. Catch them. Catch them. Yeah, definitely not. Oh my goodness. Help, my car's broken.
Car 19 is now leading. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.2 seconds.
The steering is jacked, and there's nobody's fault but my own. Honestly, like you can hit the wall as much as you want around Darlington, but you just need to hit that wall one good time for it to mess up your steering.
The leader is running 30.066.
It should be 10 to go. My God. No.
You've got wheel damage. We got damage on the front end.
Okay.
Inside. Keep high. Clear inside.
Alright, everyone behaved during that moment.
Got 10 laps to go.
And I'm pretty sure that fucked up my steering even more.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 4.1 seconds.
Yeah, let the laps just count down even more. I need to see the white and the checkered. I just need to bring this home.
Leader is running 30.298. Go high.
My God, my car just wants to crab rock all over the place.
Yellow flag. Right,
no!
Closed. Pit road is closed. Catch up. Six. Car. Pass the pace car. You got 5 laps to go. Stay sharp. Catch up, 6 car.
I was really hoping for everything to end under green, but I mean, seeing how we're the last car that's a lap down, that shouldn't affect us all too much.
Be the last green white checkered caution period. Car 6 got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. 2 left to go, 2 to go. Catch up 12, car. Pit road is now open. Catch up 12, car. Letter 1, car by. Letter 4, car by. Passer 8, car.
I mean, we could have pit, but I don't exactly see any reason to pit, because either they're gonna crash immediately, or our car is broken. We're gonna get a top 10 really no matter what, so as long as we don't get wrecked out ourselves in this restart.
One left to green. Line up on the outside.
I was honestly hoping for a wave around, but I wasn't quite sure how this series worked on it. I don't think...
Catch up 10.
I didn't think that we did. Or we was gonna have one. This is gonna be very interesting, then. In that case. Maybe I should have pit.
Get ready, going green. Post car is on, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Inside.
Oh my
you
god.
Have about 5 laps of fuel left. Still there at the bottom. Clear.
I need to apologize to the 25 after this race, because I did not need to do that. I'm gonna go ahead and throw a star.
Car one, is up the front.
P7. Woo.
Good job. Very good job.
Whoops. Just needed. Alright, I apology sent, because on the last lap there, that was pretty hairy. Wait, was it this? It was on this previous lap. Yeah, I totally swerved, but it wasn't out of malicious content or anything like that. The car just wanted to move on the straightaway. Yeah, it was so weird. But I mean, my car was damaged. I recognize them from last week. Where did this person? Where did they finish? Oh, back here. Yeah, I also hit the wall, but what lap was it? Yeah, it was lap 62, because that's whenever I hit, or at least that's the lap whenever I should hit the wall. Because after that, my lap times started plummeting. Oh, it must be this lap then. Oh, wait a minute, no. It probably was the previous lap. I don't feel like going through the wrecks or anything like that. Ugh. What are you talking about? This is a weird thing. Hold on. Alright, sorry about that. That was very confusing. iRacing, for some reason, the UI bugged out, and it logged me out in the middle of me racing, which is kind of strange. Okay, where's the official, where's everything? Is it not gonna display it? Display my results? No. Okay, that is weird. What the fuck is going on? Huh, Gen 4. Gen 4 fixed. Kansas. Where there's Dover, but that's practice. Gen 4, that's Auto Club. Yep, I can't exactly fucking find the The results. Well, that was a longer end to the video than I planned. Well, fuck. Yeah, that's very strange. Now I'm a little bit ticked off because now I want to actually find what the actual like results are, find out what actually happened to my eye rating and everything. Because yeah, fuck. No, yeah, let's change this date, and change it to fucking this. Yeah. Well, you didn't say anything about a minimum. Okay, where there's Kansas. Gen 4, yeah, well. Well, it looks like race results can't be found, so yeah, sad things, or sad face, sad things. Yeah, I guess that will be the end of this video. Had a good race, ended up P7. Wish I would know how my eye rating was affected and safety rating and everything. I should have, my eye rating should go up pretty good, considering it was a 0x. Same thing with my eye rating, seeing how I got a P7. But yeah, anyways, I'll see everyone in the next video. Bye.